10 luck. Okay. Let's see. What is down here? Might be useful. Hi, frame rate collapse. Okay, here we go. Oh. Take care of it, guys. Thank you. Okay. Let's see then. Watch it this way. Here it is. It's supposed to be here. There we go. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way, but I'm gonna explore it. Or maybe I am supposed to go this way. Actually, I think I am supposed to go this way. Okay. So, let's see. Ah! Here we go. I believe that's what we came for. Okay, time to get out of here. Well, that's two down, one to go. So I got into Gorillaz recently. I say this as I'm listening to Gorillaz in the background. For those who are not aware, Gorillaz is a band, fictional, virtual, British rock band of sorts. And, yeah, I've gotten into them really recently, last 2 weeks or so. And, yeah, I think they're pretty awesome. I think my brother got me into them. He played Clint Eastwood, which was, like, their first big hit. I do like hip-hop decently. I like Beastie Boys and a few other groups. So, some of you might laugh at that a little bit because Beastie Boys are probably not most people's hip-hop favorites, but they're mine, so whatever. Anyway, so I like that part of Gorillaz quite a bit. What else? Oh yeah, we're out of here. Good. Anyway, so it's been interesting because the last couple days, all the Gorillaz people have been like noticing that the social profiles of the Gorillaz on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram have all been updated and posting content like crazy. Like each day is like a different album. Like first day was the Gorillaz album, like their first album, second day, second album, third day, etc. And everyone thought that was gonna lead up to a big reveal yesterday. Like that was gonna be the day that they're gonna be revealed a new album or a new single or whatever, but like nothing happened at all. So I'm a little perplexed what that was all for, if not revealing anything. Maybe they're just being dicks and they're just like, oh, we're gonna be real excited and then not really do anything. Oh, am I not supposed to? Okay, there it is. Okay, so yes, I am supposed to do that. So how do I get there? Let's go. Let's just spawn in somewhere. There. But yeah, so they're interesting. Oh god. Why the hell is that fucker? Not what I expected to see when I spawned in. That was terrifying. Ooh, an X. Now I can't carry you either. And your head is freaking me out a little bit, Deathclaw. Stop. Stop doing that. Unacceptable. Okay, what can I drop that I will never use, ever? Won't use that. Those are valuable, I'm gonna keep those. Grenade rifles I probably won't use. Liberators, worth a lot of money, I'll keep that. Those are still useful. Won't need that. Or that. Super sledge is worth a ton of money, so I'm keeping that. Just barely enough. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and go to Gunrunners and sell all this crap. Where is it? It's like here somewhere. There it is. Sell all this crap that I would never use. So I can actually pick things up if they're useful.
Hello, attention customer. Huh. Welcome, sir, or...
Yes. So what do I never use? Oh, that's cancel that. Those. There's actually enemies here. Yeah. This is where the, we got like a gang out here. Let's get out my trusty hunting rifle. Which I just spent a lot of money getting more ammo for. not here. Okay, come on. That sneak, sneak.
Very stealth.
Much stealth. Wow. Okay. Hello.
Hey!
Stealth didn't really work. Okay, so there's two of them over here.
Oh, it's in back.
I want that. I'm kind of passing for other weapons. So is it here? Go. But I should probably save it. Okay, good to go. See why I'm getting karma killing these people. Take them back. Yeah, I'm gonna go out and kill these other guys too.
You thought you were after me? You like the sight of your own blood.